desk that's helpful for the community.
Angela and I have to hear what my Uncle Danny wants us to do, but after Angela behaved so petty at our last meeting and stormed off, I'm not really sure how this is going
to
go.
Not to get off topic and call it shopping, but the party the other night was interesting.
Let me introduce you to your new friend, because he has no friends here, so I'm introducing. Like my brother.
Wait.
What do you mean interesting?
It just felt like Tyrann's coming, and it was more about Christine's going to Vegas.
Rihanna. I don't know what's going on either. I just be healthy sometimes. My problem is just dealing with Angela right now.
Tricked me into going to an intervention and into a rehab, but it was for my own good, so I'm not mad at all.
No, you learning anything?
Yeah, I'm learning how to stay completely sober. It's very, very focused.
Good. Have you spoken to your father?
I have not. Respect this a lot. I respected you a lot more if you did this off camera.
I'm only gonna hang out with people who support me in positive ways. I'm not going down that negative path anymore.
I'm always here if you need to help me.
I appreciate it, Brie.
I'll
talk to you in a bit.
All right.
She's good to him.
So, how's that song going, the one I heard?
At the studio?
Yeah, at the studio. It's almost done. I can't wait for you guys to hear. Because I know you guys are like, skip the call of like, us having Sam on the rap with me. Like, wow, you're on Sam's rap.
All this time, money, and energy put into the studio session really doesn't have a big outcome for Egypt. This is Sam's song that Sam wrote. For Sam.
How y'all like that writing?
I need more than a hug, though.
When they're finally ready to show it to Momager Pat, there better be some more Egypt on that song.
Hey, you.
Hi.
Hello. No, I was just like doing my calls, doing my bangs and my bangs and my things. And
what's going on?
You're like, I might, like, you know how you feel like you're coming out
gonna get something.
So I wanna fight before it comes. I think I need, like, a hot toddy.
A hot toddy?
A hot toddy.
A hot toddy.
All I know is I have a cold. So I just needed something soothing. You know, one of them things. Hot toddy, whatever. This is serious family meeting, and I have Momager business to discuss. We've been talking about a bathing suit line for Egypt forever.
Swimsuit line is definitely a perfect thing to explore and give out to the world.
Is she gonna design?
Are you gonna help design?
I've always wanted that. Like, I've always just wanted to have my own theme.
And Mama Joe get 10%. Glad we met you.
And you and Brianna still have the makeup. Coming up on Growing Up Hip Hop.
Hey, Aaron.
TT.
I'll be my chew.
Oh, yeah.
Can you see it?
I think it's no secret. homecoming party for Tyran, I really think it went really good with you and Brianna.
And I'm glad we met you.
And you and Brianna still have to make up.
Yeah, I gotta figure that out. I don't even know what the problem is.
I don't know either. I think it's miscommunication from Troy. Troy was like telling Brianna things making you look bad. Like, oh, I think like she gave you like a side eye.
What? Like he was like stirring stuff. Because he's the only reason I know she called me flaky or was saying I was doing too much at Romeo's party and blah, blah, blah.
So then maybe I will talk to her and see what's up. Because
maybe I should.
I just think like Brianna just needs like her friends back. And also I feel like she needs more than friends.
She needs some D.
I found out that her and, like, Eric, like, Eazy's son, they used to be a thing.
Oh, my God, Eric!
How you doing?
So y'all know each other?
Yes.
We go way back.
And this is Eazy's son.
Who is Eazy?
Have you not seen Straight Outta Compton?
Yeah.
I didn't watch it yet.
What are you, straight out of under a rock? Really?
We have to set up Brianna and Eric.
Oh, good. I hang out. That's how they reconnected.
That sounds good.
A rosé pool party?
Because you like rosé.
And Eric likes rosé. And Brianna likes Eric, so in turn, she likes rosé too. And that's good. And Tyran's here, he gets another chance to, like, you know, talk more with everyone. And
did he have fun?
I'm trying to
get a chance to really mingle because I have to deal with, you know, me and Bree.
Deal with cake on the floor. Except, you know,
I remember that.
Yeah, didn't have fun when he had dropped his cake. So maybe I need to check in with him. Maybe he didn't have fun.
So Biden Saturday.
This would be like a part two Cuban.
It's a rosé all encompassing.
Whatever
party.
Goes.
Yeah.
She needs some D.
I feel.
Okay.
Michael just came from workout.
Oh yeah. All right.
Like muscle side.
What up?
Actually, yes. He seems to be doing pretty well. I spoke to his counselor, too, because I was calling checking on him. The counselor, the first day, was like, yo, he's doing really well. He said he actually told the counselor that this might have been the best thing that ever happened to him. The only issue I'm having with him is he is as far as reaching out to you. I'm in his ear all this. Every time I see him, every time I speak to him, I've spoken to your father. When are you going to speak to your father?
Did you ever say why?
Not really. There's a whole deeper issue there.
He says that shit, though, you need more time.
From the outside looking in, it might be like a little communication issue. Because you're a real street dude, like, don't disrespect. And Boogie's not necessarily that.
Right now, Boogie's in rehab, but I love these two men, so not done trying to get them to come together.
We gonna see them.
Oh, okay, okay.
Actually, group counseling might not be a bad idea. Family.
How are we good?
So he's saying I should go to therapy as it relates to dealing with him.
Right.
I got to do. So I do have concern, I worry, and I love, but I don't dwell. He's the one that's going to have to learn a lesson. And if there's a lesson for me to be learned, I'm learning it now. Like, I'm never going to get so spoiled that I start getting mad. You know, for me to even say my life, oh my God, my son, he's good. Like, everybody's kidding.